Archie, I'm so pleased. I finally located a suitable school for a young man.
A school?
She needs the company of other children, particularly after a tragedy such as this.
But she's practically just arrived, Neville. Are you sure she wants to leave?
This is no house for a child. What will she have to do here? Wander the hall?
As I do, you mean. What a wretched house this is. Father should have given this away to you, Neville, not me.
You are the elder brother, Archie. That would have never occurred to me. But if you continue, you cannot live here and leave. You were happy once before, in Paris. You're still a young man. There's no reason to
leave. I can't leave, Neville.
But what good does it do to sit by the boy's bed night after night hoping for a miracle?
They have been known to have.
When Lily died, I gave up my practice to care.
You've been completely grateful, Neville. I am deeply grateful.
But I did not give up my responsibility to you, Archie. I cannot allow you to waste your life waiting for the inevitable end. I cannot.
I'm not wasting my life, Neville. This is my life now. Perhaps you can get a word in before the storm carries us away. I'm a chair. Are you well? Did they take good care of you?
Yes, Dad.
I'm sorry it's been so long since we've last spoken. It's just, I keep forgetting about you. I had intended to look into a school for you to go to.
Oh, no. Please don't send me away.
No, of course not. But perhaps you would be interested in having a governess, seeing as you've had time to look around as you know that there's nothing for you to do here. What do you say about that? Yes, very well then, but are you sure there's nothing else you need? Toys, books, dolls, perhaps?
My dad.
Speak up, child.
Might I have a bit of earth, sir?
A bit of earth?
Yes. To plant seeds in the garden.
Like gardens so much.
I didn't know about them in India. I was always ill and tired, and it was too hot. I sometimes failed in making them into flower beds. Sticking things in the sand. But here, I might have a real
one.
You've
been around, sir. Are you sure there's nothing else you need?
No, sir.
Very well, then. You may have your earth. Take as much of it as you
can. Thank you very much, sir.
You may be, child.
Oh, Neville. It's just much worse being back here this time. The dreams. They're much more vivid, and I see things in the hall.
It's the girl, Archie.
Do you mean Mary? I hardly ever see her.
Because you can't see her, Archie, because she reminds you of Lily.
You can't be serious.
I can see the resemblance myself, although Lily's hair was white. You were kind to take the girl in, Archie, but in your state, it's simply too much. If you allow the girl to stay here, to grow up here, I have no doubt your dreams, to say the very truth, will get even worse.
But you can see how lonely she is, then. Perhaps if I spend more time with her.
I don't think that is wise.
A bit of her.
Until you're ready to send her to a school.
She wants a little
so my professional advice that she continue to obey her last
instructions.
Have your signature on these leases.
How can she charge?